7-1 again, so he's still consistently freezing out the blocks with the extension to the course through the old start line up into country corner 19.20. So Willem Hillclimb, despite that fourth place qualifying slot, once again making time up for the second split. It's better than that, it's 29.91. Well, on course to take the lead. He's got the authority now coming out of the farm.
Did he come off the ground? 1.72, that's as quick as we'll ever see.
I think it's as quick as we've ever seen.
Yeah, Willem is really on it. Wonderful line. Late breaking, 118.
In 15.55 seconds, it's going to be a very quick run. Just listen to it. 24.62 seconds for Willem Hillclimb.